These are tremendous people that do this.
The chief says we must find a way each day to remember those who lost their lives and continue to risk their lives in the name of safety, protection, and service.
These are people that put the safety of strangers above their own.
Mayor Eric Garcetti says on a day we remember a great evil, we celebrate the good in people.
We think sometimes of ourselves, the petty fights that we have, the disagreements that we might have, the day-to-day moments. And suddenly at a crisis, humanity works. We come together.
In Elysian Park, Jim Roope, KABC News.